Welcome back to Schweitzer Kids Church Online Lent Edition. Here's today's agenda. You can skip ahead or double back to catch the content you like best. We're so glad you've joined us today. Here's a verse to live by, brought to you by some Schweitzer friends.
By this kind of hard work, we must help the weak. Remembering the words Jesus himself said, it is more blessed to give than to receive. Acts 20:35.
We'll be talking today about serving others, but let's start with a worship song. This is Schweitzer Kids bringing you the good news.
Jesus had a supper, and two of his friends, Peter and another person, had a fight. Then Jesus' friends were fighting over stinky feet, and then Jesus bent down and washed all their feet.
I either wash your feet or you won't be around me anymore.
And Jesus said, this is why I'm doing this, because I love you.
And I am washing your feet because everyone needs to be clean, but not just clean on the outside, clean the inside.
A disciple had a piece of bread, and God broke it and gave a piece of bread to everybody. And he said, this is my body that will break. And he holded up a big bowl of grape juice. And he said, this is my blood. And then a disciple had an evil plan to capture God.
And he was going to sell Jesus for 30 silver so he could be crucified.
Yes.
The end.
Jesus showed us that caring for others is a real blessing. And we know he even washed the stinky feet of his friends. So this week, we challenge you to do one kind thing each day for someone. So it might be opening a door, picking up a pencil, or doing the dishes. I don't know. And maybe you'll inspire someone else to a kind act. Send your video to media@sumc.co and you'll be entered to win a color-changing VBS water bottle.
Yeah.
thanks so much for joining us today. And remember this week,
by this kind of hard work, we must help the weak. Remembering the words Jesus himself said, it is more blessed to give than to receive.
Acts 20:35.
Join us next week for another fun message of truth to guide your life. And if you want some fun activities to do with your family and friends, you can go to our webpage, sumc.co/kids. And remember, Jesus loves you, and so do we.
Thanks for joining us. Make sure you subscribe, like, and share this video. We can't wait to see you next time. Wow.